variation of z with pressure at constant temperature. Z, if you take, it is the volume of real gas by volume of ideal gas. So if I am comparing this particular one at different points, let us say starting from this point to this point, let us say this is B and this is A. Compare this way, A to B. What is the Z value at B? If you observe at B, the Z value clearly indicates you it is less than 1, Z less than 1. It is less than 1 because it is deviating from this horizontal line, coming less than the horizontal line. So we take Z less than 1. Meaning of this, volume of real gas by volume of ideal gas is less than 1. That implies real gas volume is less than the ideal volume. Assume ideal volume, if you compare the same experiment, let us imagine this with molar volume of the gas. If you imagine with molar volume of a gas at STP conditions, it should be less than 22.4 liters. Imagine like 20 liters we got instead of 22.4 liters. What is this indicating? That means the molecules are assumed to be at a certain distance of no interaction between each other, expected to be at a distance where there is no attraction operated between the molecules. This is taken as the distance of separation between any two molecules, resulting in the volume Vi. But what is observed in reality is the molecules moving close than their expected distance, indicating the force of attraction dominating between the molecules. Attractions are dominating between the molecules. That means more is the depression, more is the depression in Z indicates more is the attraction between the molecules, more is the attraction between the molecules, which indicates more easily the gas can be liquefied. More easily gas can be liquefied. More easily the gas can be liquefied. So if you compare the same, if you compare this particular one, if I am taking this, the points over here, let me take this, a point over here B, a point over here C. You see this particular distance and you compare this with this particular one, the depression in B is more than the depression in point C. So we can say in the case of ammonia, for ammonia, the A value, attractions are maximum in the case of ammonia when compared to the depressions or the attractions in the case of carbon dioxide. So we can say ammonia gas can be easily liquefied, than carbon dioxide, since we can clearly see the depression in this particular one, which also gives you an information. From this I can also say Z is directly proportional to A. That means if I am taking the depression in the Z is directly proportional to A, not just Z, depression in the Z. Depression in the Z is directly proportional to A. Greater the A value, greater is the depression in Z value, more easily the gas can be liquefied. Simple. What is A? A is van der Waals constant. So A for ammonia is greater than A for carbon dioxide, because ammonia is a hydrogen bonded molecule. Carbon dioxide is a non-polar molecule which is having dispersion forces. So A for ammonia is greater than A for carbon dioxide, which can clearly indicate the depression in Z is directly proportional to van der Waals constant A. So greater the A value, greater is the depression for that particular component.